Welcome and good morning. Hope you all going well in this crisis period. Since in such scenarios, travel is not possible, but we can plan it for future days. From few of my old videos, I tried it in my way. Please watch, judge and plan. Normally, when we plan for North Bengal, we go to Darjeeling, Kalimpong, Labha, Rishab, etc. in Hel and Lataguri, Jaldapada, Jayanti, Jaigaon, etc. in Dooars. Today, we are going to none of these places. Actually, this video is concerned to show you some of those places which we left between these two, that is, between hills and the plains. These are the places where just the hills end, that is, neither hill nor the plain. These less populated areas of Dooars has a beauty of its own kind, an ambience of different flavor. These are not hills, but from here we can watch the staircases made by the Himalayas to reach the heaven. Here the mountains end, but the slopes remain. These are comparatively cold areas with full of its vegetation and rich in flora and fauna. Rivers having tiny flows but turbulent in nature. A maximum part of this is covered by the tea gardens, which is another feather in its cap. Actually, the maximum roads in these areas are made for the tea state's uses. I'm not telling you to take a stay at these places, but while traveling in these areas, please check the Google map and take a diversion towards these places and just drive through. Though the roads are not very good, but it is hardly an obstacle to earn such a different experience. So, before start, let's take a look in Google map. This is the area, full of rivers, tea gardens, forests and bastis or small settlements. And this is my today's diversion, both the sides of river Jaldhaka. Therefore, let's start. We are crossing the Chapramari forest from west to east and heading towards Nagaragata. This is National Highway and it's a beautiful forest ride. From we are on our diversion. We take this diversion from the highway at Nagaragata. Turned north to this road, it straight goes to Bhutan border. As the Nagaragata township ends, the garden, the nature's garden starts. River Jaldhaka is on our left, though it's far from here. This is the catchment of the river, makes a beautiful landscape which continues with us throughout the way. A small stream is flowing below while the tea gardens cover the upper part of the frame, and this is the road we are traveling through. Seems to be a planned arrangement of Almighty. Slowly, we reached a village named GT. It's not very small, but very far from cities and essential facilities. These are mainly tea garden-based settlements. What a spectacle! spectacular view from the village. All these close hills are in Bhutan. Here, the locals shuttle between these two countries in their regular practice. We shall also be there within a short while, at the Indo-Bhutanese border. We are now riding down towards the border. The road is not very good, but the ambience is, you watch yourself, beautiful and awesome. Viewers, you will be more surprised to know that this road is used by the tea garden buses. Anyway, we have come to GT Tea Garden, very poor road conditions. Though we are seems to be in the lap of Bhutan hills, but we are still standing in India and it's GT Tea Garden. Board shows conservation of old sheets. Here the tea plants are left to grow tall for sheets. At this moment, we are standing in Bhutan. With a small village market, few iron pillars make the border. No security, no immigration. So, returning through the same way. From Khuniamur, we have taken another diversion to head towards north. Perhaps this road is known to you, if you have already been at Jhalong or Bindu. I tell you, before this, we took our lunch in a roadside hotel sitting on their khatiyas. I like it because they provide fresh foods and moreover, it makes a feeling to be on road. Ahead is Shiliguri-Alipurduar rail track. It crosses the forest east to west. This forest is one of the densest and biggest forests in Dooars. Wild animals, especially elephants, are often seen crossing this road. This road passes entirely through the forest. Of course, it's beautiful to enjoy a ride or drive on this road. But we shall leave this road after a few kilometers, well before Jhalong. River Joldhaka is flowing on our right and on our left, it's the catchment area of River Murti. Let's show you Jhalong from roadside. We can see a full view of other side of River Joldhaka where we had been before few hours. From here you can imagine what a small part of it we have covered. We shall cover the left areas if we go for a complete video on that particular part, or it's for you to explore. Before Nakshal Khola, we have taken our final diversion. The road slopes down towards the catchment area of River Murti or into this heaven. Now tally, the things I described you, only this is high cloud and so strong that I have to leave this place immediately. There is no any place in my side to take a shelter, so I am going and leaving for you to check. Yongtong and Metli are the two tea gardens on the way, so we are enjoying tea garden ride. You can too. Next time we shall take some other diversions. Hope this has given you a different taste of Dooars. I shall be happy if you enjoyed this video, and if so, then stay with me by subscribing this channel. Tell me how do you like it to plan my next diversions. Therefore, see you next video. Till then, take care and stay safe in such a crisis in our globe. Thanks and bye.